Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy, J-Ball11 here. And today I got you two event collectors packs, I believe. And then I'll be showing you what I use. If you're a low level and you're in a league, how to attack in those, or how to use your drives and use them successfully. So let me open these. Hopefully I can get something good because I really need some. So come on. Ooh, okay, Super Bowl ring. I need those. All right, not so bad. I'm really liking these. These are one of the best packs I like because they give me a lot of stuff that I need to finish the sets. So I'm hoping I can get some veteran sets. Oh, okay, NFL moment. And oh, I got one of them, but I need two of them. All right, so let me switch to my mini account because it's like a 70 something overall, and I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. Oops, little server thing. But let me get back on here. I will be doing another large quick sale in about 4 or 5 days, so y'all be sure to check that out, probably on the weekend. But let me go in this league, and as you see, I still have all my three drives. Where am I at? I am right here. I'm a 77 overall. So first thing you want to look for someone like three levels above you, or two under you. I mean overalls. So see this dude right here, he's 76, and this dude's 81. Now some of you would pick the 76, right? But you see he's level 22 and this one's level 20. The reason why I'm looking at the levels is because the levels depend on how many counters they have available. So I always pick the one with the least counters, or the least level, so I can have the ability of more plays that are not countered, if that makes any sense. So the play I like to do is halfback dive weak. This is really effective because you have a kick blocker, I believe, your offensive guard, or one of your linemen, and I get a touchdown on the first play most of the time. So I don't know if this is a little laggy, because every time I play, it's a little laggy. Alright, so I pick halfback halfback dive weak. So, oh, he countered this. Alright, that's fine. If he countered that, then I go to the FL drag. This is I like this play a lot too. So what you want to do, you just want to fall back. If they're playing man like this, you just want to wait till your halfback's wide open, throw it right to him, and he's just in the open. He gets a good amount of yards, and I just do this play over and over. If you have a play and stick with it, and that's really good. I like this play too. Go on the outside, and then you just want to make sure they have a run play, like a fullback dive. See how they don't have it countered, to where you could do it on a 2-point conversion to make that. So I'm just sticking with FL drag, and yeah, they're playing man again. So I'm away from a break, and then boom, easy touchdown. I wouldn't lob any passes unless you're going deep. Like, don't lob on any slants because you'll get intercepted and it's really bad. So let me just go in here. Alright, so that's two easy plays, and yeah, so let me go over here to the store. I don't have any coins. Another thing you could do, hold up, is just look for the lowest level. So I will play someone. Oh, never mind. This dude was already had all his drives, whatever. So I'll play, I guess, this dude. He's Texans. I don't want this video to be too long. I just wanted like a little helpful, whatever. All right, let me return this. I still can't believe I pulled that million yesterday. That was crazy. All right. Now, I wouldn't risk returning these most of the time because, like on my other account, I fumbled, whatever. That's why I like halfback dive week, because sometimes you can break in these holes. All you gotta do is just go in the middle and then come around and then go straight. It doesn't work all the time. It depends on your blockers, if they block or not. But I like this play a lot. You get 15 yards if you do it right at minimum. So, shucks. But I mean, if you have like a play that you like, you just stick to it. Whatever. This is just like a little helpful thing, I guess. Whatever. You can use halfback angle too. Throw to LB if they're playing man coverage, because I guarantee you, he won't cover it good. I didn't mean to throw it like that. Hold up. Also, slot and drag. X will be open most of the time. I didn't even mean to do that. If I would have threw a pick. Oh, what the heck? That was pretty cool. All right. I didn't mean to do that. That happens to me a lot. I throw it to the wrong person. I don't know why. But, yeah. So, I mean, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, guys. It's a little helpful little thing. I'm going to be doing probably Road to All Madden or whatever on my... Road to Hall of Fame. Yeah, because I'm already in Hall of Madden. All Madden on my other account. So, I'll try to do Hall of Fame, whatever. Hopefully that didn't lag. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. If you haven't subscribed, guys, and peace out.